The Nobel Prize in Chemistry is awarded to scientists Benjamin List and David MacMillan for developing a tool to build molecules. In Hong Kong, Chief Executive Carrie Lam defends a disputed national security law and changes to election processes during her yearly policy speech. She also promises new spending for development. In Slovenia, European Union leaders say they support Albania, Bosnia, Kosovo, Montenegro, North Macedonia, and Serbia joining the EU one day. And in the Philippines, Ferdinand Marcos Jr., son of the ousted former president, officially seeks the presidency.